good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. That would be nice.
Jezargo is pleased. Jezargo had expected to be named Anne with the Magnificent. That was not supposed to happen. But Jezargo is pleased to see that you are here, and not in pieces. You are a good friend to have done this. Jezargo will not forget it. Until next time.
I hear the East Empire Company has reopened, thanks in no small part to you. What's it done? All of Skyrim.
Yes, what is it? Carlaya? Then she's finally found it. Do you have Gallus' journal? No problem. Let me see it. Oh, this is just like Gallus. A dear friend, but always too clever for his own good. He's written all of the text in the Falmer language. No. However, I know someone who might. The court wizard of Markarth, Calselmo, may have the materials you need to get this journal translated. A word of warning. Calselmo is a fierce guardian of his research. Getting the information won't be easy. Besides the fact that there are only a handful of people in Tamriel that even recognize the language, I'm fairly certain he was planning some sort of a heist that involved a deep understanding of the Falmer language. Sadly, we never had the opportunity to speak about the details. Ironically, I pointed him in the same direction I pointed you, to Markarth and Calselmo. I'm only hoping whatever means he used to learn the language will still be available to you. In the time before man, they were known as the Snow Elves. They lived in the sunlight and had a very prosperous society. Like the Altmer? Yes, I would say their culture quite possibly rivaled our own. The Nords went to war with the Falmer in the First Era, killed them by the thousands to drive them from their snowy homeland. The Falmer retreated underground and forged an uneasy alliance with the Dwarves, who ended up betraying them. This betrayal made them what they are now, horrible, blind monstrosities with a burning hatred of any but their own kind. Yes, I suppose you're right. Forgive me. I've lost several close friends to the Falmer, and it tends to distort my view. If you wish to learn more about them, you're welcome to my tome on the subject. Should be on my table. He was a dear friend of mine. and a surprisingly astute pupil of academia. I was devastated when he was killed. I suppose that risk always coexisted with his line of work. I just never thought his luck would run out. Well, for the thrill, of course. He was quite clear that he felt more in his element climbing through a window rather than hunched over a dusty tome. Ah, yes, quite an amusing anecdote, actually. I caught him trying to break into my laboratory. I was about to show him the error of his ways when he made a curiously astute comment about my research notes. I was astounded, and in turn it led to a conversation. Who'd have imagined it would lead to such a strong friendship? Calselmo is stubborn as a mule. Be careful when you speak to him.
I've read the entrails many times, but can't fathom why Mahulak's wives keep finding tragedy.
You're not supposed to be here.
Urag and Dushnalov were such lovely children. I held them as they watched their mothers die after birth. They know me best.
Still here. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. Let's get going then.
Salukun here. Zeal Guru Dova Ulsa. Sled. Sai, Zuu, Korab, Nid, no domes to hide. You do not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Dova. Zalukanir, Kridar, Chul.
I've read the entrails many times, but can't fathom why Mahulak's wives keep fighting tragedy.
I've got your back. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. Lead on. I'm right behind you. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. Lead on.
Zalukanir, Zeal Grotova Ulsa. Sled Team Paul.
Alduin Fury, Oan Ibo Grihas Lixi.
side, Ruki. Zu'ul, Korav need no dome to hide. You do not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare.
Whatever you want to know. Nothing. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it! We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all. Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn. But we never found one, until now. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is.
Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. The faction that ruled the Aldmeri Dominion, the ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next war. If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I can do this.
It is our most favorite company.
Have you
You've
heard?
Been kind.
There's been another dragon attack. Kynesgrove this time.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Return any time. You're quite... Come to... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Did you get that purchase agreement to Markarth yet?
You gonna buy? See for yourself.
Thank you.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
It's a fine day with you around.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
My experiments continue to go well.
Take a look.
How can I return the favor?
Don't forget us if you need supplies
sorry.
For your journey.
Just thinking about my experiments. My mind is on my experiments today. What did you need?
Jewelry, legendary Argonian.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Working at the Riften fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Yeah, you need something?
If you need marksman training, and you've got the coin, I'm ready to teach you.
My brother in crime. What do you need?
Hey! I want to talk to you. Now. I joined up with them maybe 10 years ago. Small clan, maybe 20 men. We'd raid villages, rob caravans. But it was always about the killing for them. Don't get me wrong. The first few years with that clan were some of the best years of my life. All the food I could eat, all the wine I could drink, and all the women I could bed. We raided a caravan one spring. I think it was a few wagons with some farmers moving to a new village. They didn't put up much of a fight. All that was left were the women and the children. Then the leader of our clan, Garthek, he ordered us to kill the rest. No, we usually let them go. I refused to do it, and Garthek ordered the clan to kill me as well. Luckily, I had made some friends with the clan who immediately sided with me. We tore each other to pieces. After it was over, those of us that remained simply went our separate ways. I left his head on a pike at the wreckage of the caravan. Never knew what became of the rest of the clan that survived. I suppose they moved on, just like I did. Always a pleasure.
So, what could I do for you today?
Welcome to the Coat. Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of deal we can make. All right, then. Well, hey there. What can Sapphire do for you?
Hi there.
I've got your back. Let's get going, then. Well, you done or what? Fine. I guess you'll need your coin then. Okay, what'll it be? We're looking to recover an heirloom for a client. They claim ownership of it, and as long as they're paying, we don't really care. You in? Fine, just keep it clean. Here you go.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Solitude's famous for its bard's college. Worth a visit if you've never been. Some of them can seem just...